Hello everyone. The strategy which you have studied earlier in the given case study is called as round robin strategy. It's one of the famous cooperative learning strategy which is used extensively by teachers. In this strategy, teacher divides class into small group of 4 to 5 students. Then teacher poses one question to which student responds. Question should be in such a manner that student should be able to generate multiple ideas. Students take turns to respond to a given question in sequential manner. Thus, everyone gets equal opportunity to answer or to share their views and opinion. After listening to all this, I am pretty much sure that you all must be very curious to know more about this strategy. So in this session, we will discuss and try to learn about various steps involved in this strategy, then role of teacher while implementing this particular strategy, role of student, and variations, that is few variations of this strategy.